This new sort function is pretty cool. Check this out. We've got names, regions, and hours. Now let's do a straight out of the box sort. In cell F4, we're going to type equals sort, open parentheses. We want the array. And notice in the hint box, array is the only required component. Sort index, sort order by column in those square brackets. That means those are optional. So let's grab our array. It's this table. I'm going to move my cursor up over the headers when I have that black arrow. I'm going to select that, slide over. That's my entire array. Close parentheses, enter. All of the names are sorted in order. So the default was to sort by the first column and sort ascending. Let's grab our headers, clean this up a little bit. I'm going to right click, copy, go here, right click, paste as values. We got to make them black so we can see them. Okay, let's go a little further. We're going to go to columns K and O, highlight those, right click, unhide, because we got more to do. Click here. Rather than sort by name, we want to sort now by hours and sort descending equals sort, open parentheses, our array. We're going to grab this table again, comma, sort index. We want to sort by the hours. That's the third column, name, region, hours, 1, 2, 3. Put in a 3, comma, ascending or descending. We want descending. That means -1. We can close the parentheses, enter. We got the spill error. This dashed blue line is telling us how much room the formula needs to bring back our full result. So we got to make room for it. Let's grab this and drag it over. Let's drag it over here. As soon as we made room, the formula did its thing. We've got our full results. The hours are sorted, largest to smallest. Next, we'd like to sort by region, ascending, and sort by hours, descending. So we're going to sort by two criteria, equals sort, open parentheses, our array. We're going to grab this table again, comma. Now, in order to sort by multiple criteria, we have to use curly brackets. So curly bracket, we want to sort by the region first. That's the second column. And then by hours, the third column. So we want 2, 3. Close the curly brackets, comma. We need the curly brackets again. We want to sort by region ascending. That's 1, comma, by hours descending, -1. Close the curly brackets. Close parentheses to close the formula. Enter. Wow. All of the regions are together, north, southeast, west. And when we look at west, we see Lars worked 40 hours. Janet worked 17. And watch what happens if we go back and we add Denise. And Denise is in the east region and worked 39 hours. Enter. Everything updated. And that's the glory of the sort function. Sorting by one criteria or multiple criteria. All right, y'all, let's do some sorting horizontally, or sort by column. Here, we host a storytelling show. We've had 25 shows, and here are each of the storytellers, our performers. We can see that some people, like Gaston, has performed in multiple shows. But now we have a question. Have the same four people ever been in the same show together more than once? That's not easy to answer right now because people are in shows in different order. Gaston went second in one show. He went first in one show, went last in one show. Therefore, it would help us if we could get the names sorted ascending And then we could easily compare from show to show if the same four people were showed up multiple times. Let's start here in cell G3, performers, enter, equals, sort, open parentheses, our array, we just want to grab this row, comma, we don't need a sort index, comma, sort order, we can choose 1 for ascending, comma, sort by column, true. So that's exactly what we need. Close parentheses, enter. The names are in order. All right, let's go back to this cell, then drag it down. Do a visual check. Yep. Atticus, Debbie, Gaston, Ocean, all in the proper order. Next, let's wrap this in a text join so that all of the names are in one cell. Go back to the formula, equals text join, open parentheses, our delimiter, we don't want a delimiter. Let's put double quote, comma, ignore empty cells, we don't have any. So let's just double click true, comma. We don't need to enter the text one and everything else because sort is already saying what we want to join. So go to the end, close parentheses, enter. Let's go back up, drag this back down. Everything is in one cell. I'm going to double click and widen that a little bit. With it highlighted, right click, copy. I'm going to go over here, right click, paste as values. Next, I'm going to go to data, sort ascending. This is what we wanted. Visual glimpse shows us Atticus, Debbie, Gaston, Ocean have been in three separate shows together. Also, Carlos, Drew, Jean, and Stephanie, two different shows together. We did a lot of work here, but sort by column was the star of the show with text join in a supporting role.